Hey, welcome back to the channel, you guys, and we're going to take the Challenger out today. We had a storm last night and a little bit this morning, but we got clear skies right now, as you can see behind me, and we're going to get the Challenger do a walk around on it and check it out, and we'll go flying.
Test. Okay, I think we're on. Yep, we're recording, hopefully. I changed my audio to the wing camera instead of the one above my head. Just because I take more video with the wing camera than I do overhead. So, anyway, see if this works. Radio on. All right. Test. Testing 1, 2. Testing 1, 2. Volume's good. All right. Radio on. 1229 frequency. Okay. Seatbelts. Can't forget our seatbelts. All right. Oh, great. I need a hole in my glove so I can operate my phone. There we go. All right.
Traffic, back taxi in runway 27 for takeoff remaining in the pattern. This is 59 Bravo Romeo, Yellow River.
Mag check good, brake off. Make a radio call here.
Yellow River traffic, 59 Bravo Romeo, taking off runway 27, beginning in the pattern, approximately 1,000 feet. Yellow River. Fly by down the runway. Yeah, look at this, 66 miles an hour. As soon as I turn into the wind here, we'll see what we got.
sun landing today. It's fun, getting a little breezy. It's not windy down here, but it sure is up there. I can tell what the clouds, they've got that wispy look to them. That was fun. Hope you enjoyed the ride, and we'll see you on the next one.